touring UK and Ireland on their goodbye tour. And I just want to give a big thanks to Nida Makeover for doing my hair and making me look gorgeous. Thank you.
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
So how have you found the experience?
I've loved it.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm loving my new hair.
Brilliant. It's the first time you've had extensions, yeah?
It's the first time. I was very nervous to have them, but Diane reassured me. I'm very happy.
And we used a really nice technique because your hair was quite fine.
Yeah.
So we wanted to make sure that, you know, you had something you could manage and so on. So how does it feel on your head?
Oh, it's lovely. It's just like...
really light, yeah. And do you have anything you'd like to say to anyone else?
If you ever want to get it done, definitely get it done from this salon.
Okay, brilliant. Thank you. Hair done. I think it's the first time you've had hair extensions. How do you feel?
Amazing.
Yeah.
I walked in feeling sort of unconfident, and I'm walking out feeling 1,000 times better.
Yeah. It's the first time you've had hair extensions. Yeah.
Definitely. Yeah.
How did you find it?
I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
It was relaxing, thoroughly enjoyable.
Yeah.
And I would definitely be back again and recommend it to everybody.
Oh, brilliant. Well, thank you so much, and we look forward to seeing you. I'm sure we'll see you before. How are you feeling?
Amazing.
Just finished your hair. What do you think?
I think it's amazing.
Yeah?
I look conjured. It just completely changes how you look and how you feel about yourself.
Oh, brilliant. Right, well, we're just about to curl it, so we're going to show a complete difference. But I think we've managed the colour blend absolutely superbly.
Yeah.
You had quite a few colours going on in there. So we're just going to curl it now. Quite thick hair. Fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Hi Jamelia, how are you? Hi, how are you doing?
I'm very well, thank you. I love it. I have hair, I can flick my hair back and forth. It's absolutely great. She has a great personality, very caring, you know, she makes sure that you're comfortable. And she's just great at what she does. I have no complaints whatsoever. Because, you know, they have to go through training with supervision. Mm-hmm. You know, they have to pass tests, hands down, qualified only.
Hi Megan, how are you?
I'm wonderful, how are you?
And how have you found it?
Oh my gosh, world class.
I've seen many bad extensions, and I've had bad extensions in the past. Today it was a complete and utter different experience. Had a really nice time. It's been painless, effortless, and the result I'm really, really happy with.
Yeah, you
definitely. I'll tell all my friends who have bad weaves done, and hopefully they'll come and get it done properly.
Oh, fantastic. Hi Kerry, congratulations. You've just had your hair extensions
you
done. Quite short hair, and it took us quite some time. Can you tell us and your viewers how you actually feel about them? What do you think?
I think it's a complete transformation because it's very short black, so I can create new styles and stuff.
What do you think?
Yeah, I think it's brilliant.
Yeah?
I love the way how you style it. Application is brilliant. Not much I can say about it, really, apart from look.
Yeah. Oh, I had a friend the other day, and she was like going, you flick it to the right, yes. Flick it to the left.
So what's your advice to anyone who's sort of looking for a lace wig and they're looking to have it fitted?
Basically, do your research. There's a lot of cowboys out there. But I would suggest you go with Diane. She's the real deal.
Okay. First time you've had hair extensions?
Yes.
And what do you think? Because you were really scared, weren't you?
I was a bit nervous.
So what did you actually think then of your technique and your hair?
Really happy.
Yeah?
I'm really excited.
Mm-hmm. And how did you find the fitting? Because you didn't know what to expect, did you?
It was fine.
Yeah?
Yeah, no problem.
Not painful at all?
No.
What do you think about your style?
I really like it.
Yeah?
I've got lots of body.
Uh-huh.
I really like it. I'm excited about all things I can do.
That's brilliant. So what would you say to anyone who was like interested in having their hair done with us?
Definitely recommend it.
Absolutely?
Yeah.
That's brilliant. Well, thank you so much for your testimonial, and go and enjoy. We hope to see you again soon.
Yes, thank you.